Bangladesh has to pitch itself for sustainable tourism. What is sustainable tourism? I think this is what we are now all discussing. Sustainable tourism is when you do promote your tourism, you create income, you create a flow of investment, but you do not reduce the quality of the nature and also your society and culture at the same time. So you preserve that and you do an incremental thing on those bases. The sustainable tourism, I thought, is very much linked to the Millennium Development Goals. The first goal is eradication of poverty. So sustainable tourism will mean linking the poor people, the informal sector, into the private sector mainstream tourism industries in many ways. So poverty alleviation and tourism should go hand in hand. This would be the first principle of sustainable tourism. The second point which we will see is that how do you relate the natural issues or the preservation of natural capitals, what we have, whether it is Sundabarn or it is the Cox's Bazar Beach, or for that matter, any other roadside arable land on our road. So how do you link the environmental concerns with the tourism? That would be the second pillar in many ways. The third pillar, if you want to say, it will also be the MDG goal of 7, that is gender equity. How do you really bring in women employment, also linking to the tourism industry? And finally, last but not the least, it is about MDG 8, that is about the international partnership. So you also look forward to international collaboration, international investment, both in the infrastructure as well as in the forms of tourism. So I see the prospect